Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Telegram desktop video call not working problem in your Windows PC. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, right click on start menu and click on task manager and properly close Telegram application in your Windows PC like this. So I will select Google Chrome. You can select Telegram like this and right click, click on end task. You can see here Google Chrome is closed. You can easily close Telegram application like this and close task manager. Method number two, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center and click on change adapter setting and select the Wi-Fi network like this and right click, click on property and click on configure tab and go to advanced tab and select the bandwidth and you can select easily 5 GHz, 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz like this and select like this and click OK and close the control panel like this. Method number three, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter like this and scroll down and find out Windows Store app like this and click on run. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, click on network and internet option like this and click on ethernet option. You can see here metered connection and turn off this feature like this and close the setting. Method number 4, open Windows 11 search bar and type Microsoft Store like this and click to open Microsoft Store and click on search bar and type Telegram like this. Click to open Telegram application and update your Telegram application like this and close the Microsoft Store. I hope problem is solved. If not solve your problem, method number 5, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting, click on apps and click on apps and feature and click the search bar and type Telegram like this and click on three dots and click on advanced option and scroll down, click on repair and click on reset. Again click on reset. Telegram desktop application is resetting, please wait. Okay, after reset complete and click on privacy and security option and scroll down, find out microphone, click on it and turn on this feature microphone access and also turn on this feature let app access your microphone and find out Telegram application and turn on microphone permission and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is video easily solve Telegram desktop video call not working problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.